1999 Vulcan 1500 Indian Chief Drifter with 31,000 original miles on it. Lots of custom touches. It's got a 1500cc motor, runs and drives real good, serviced properly. It's got Harley saddlebags. Custom paint, which is pretty recent. It's a cross between charcoal with a green tint. It's got a real nice look to it. Cleans up excellent. Sounds real good, rides real good. No real issues with it.